Well, today I'm going to clean up some turkey spurs. I've killed a couple turkeys in the last couple years. And I've been really lazy about getting them cleaned up. I've just been throwing them in my freezer every year, so I got quite a few that need cleaned. The first step's going to be getting them all cut, cleaned up, and ready to boil. For a quick little arts and crafts project, that ain't too bad. I usually leave these sit overnight once I whiten them, and really, it turned out pretty good. I'm pretty happy with it. I got some more spurs to add to it, but for the most part, I'm pretty happy. If you're not already subscribed to my channel, please do so. Like and comment down below. Let me know what you think of my method for cleaning up turkey spurs. Hope y'all had a great season and killed lots of big old gobblers. We'll see you guys.